What a great night for some puck. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. So glad you can join us. Let's go. Center's both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. We've been waiting all day for this, and it has finally arrived. We're underway here. Here's a chance to set up now. And he gets down to block it. The Ace has gained possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Sends a pass over. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Back at the point, they set it up. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. The Aces take over on possession. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Knocked away. The Aces gain the zone. Tries to dangle, the puck skips away.
Well, he's got such a slick set of hands. He's trying to manipulate his opponent one by one, but he tries one too many, James, and he loses the puck.
Oh, here we go.
I don't care how long you've been playing the game, James. You know right from tight that you're not shooting that puck after the whistle. That was calculated.
And drops the hammer on that one.
Yeah, the clear winner as that final punch perfectly executed in a tough one on the other end. James, there can be so many consequences to fighting, and this is the danger, and you can just see him struggling to get up.
Play set to resume here finally after a spirited scrap just moments ago. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it up through the middle from the right. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip.
Sometimes it's just a product of keeping your feet moving, and when you reach and you take your opponent's feet out, you're going to get the 2 minutes for tripping.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
For the scoreless game, James, an opportunity to go up by one. They'll want to gain possession right off the draw and set the tempo.
Scoops up the puck. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Bobos has it in the defensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Well, that shot came quick, and it was right out front. He had to be sharp. He had to be right on it and show his brilliant reflexes. Bobos gets back to the action right away after getting... hold on, James. Looks like there's going to be a call right there.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
Three penalties in one period. You got to stay disciplined, and what it does is it disrupts the flow of your bench. Only your PKers are getting out of there.
A huge power play opportunity here for the man advantage in a 5-on-3.
Playing with a two-player advantage on the 5-on-3 is such an opportunity, but you have to have a sense of urgency that goes along with it. You don't want to be static. You do want to force the coverage. You have to move a little bit.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. The Admirals take possession of the neutral zone. The Aces take possession in the defensive end. Great pressure with the stick. They fight for it along the boards. Sends it in front. That goes off someone in front. Le Cavalier is going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. And they'll start with possession.
Oh, what a save! He stopped it! Wow!
Oh, that's an intangible effort that you can't teach, James. That's all about desperation and the will to stop that puck.
Open out of the play! Wow!
Oh, that's a true competitor save. Just when you think that he's completely out of it, James, he comes across with a desperation.
Oh, save it! Oh, my goodness, what a stop!
Oh, that's unbelievable, James. I have no idea how he got to that puck. It's some gymnastics at its finest.
Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. with possession along the wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Log jam in front, that's broken up. The Admirals gain possession. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. And that doesn't reach the net.
A shot.
Oh, what a great glove save on the play.
Tarasenko's not going to be able to return to the game, James. I mean, that injury that he suffered earlier is going to keep him out. This is a tough loss for their team.
No, and you clearly kind of know where you stand from a coaching standpoint now, but that is a serious blow to the lineup here for the rest of the game.
Good hit on the play. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. Handles the pass at center. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. And the puck clears the zone. Quick feed to Palat. And he takes the pass. And the save. Along the wing up the neutral zone. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up.
Get to the bench.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Anytime you're in the dying minutes of a period, you have to maintain your focus, especially when you're shorthanded. It's all about creating some momentum and killing the penalty.
Back underway as he wins the try inside the offensive zone.
A really tough goal, James. You can see the frustration on his face and the body language. Just thinks he lost track of it as it found the back of the net.
The Aces have finally opened the scoring here in the first, and not a moment too soon.
This has been a bit of a defensive juggernaut, James. We've been waiting for a goal call all game long, and we finally get it. And what this does will give them some confidence heading into the intermission.
And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two.
Into the boards.
and he takes a shot. Brilliant save, read it perfectly. Along the wing up the neutral zone.
Oh, he got rocked and dumped right into the opposition bench pounder.
And half the bench is up, right? They want to see what the heck's going on. And on the other side, he's in the laps of his opponent. You got to collect yourself and get out of there.
Here's a blast. Denies him. He got all of it. Puck picked up by Palat. You can really sense the nervous energy here from the home fans here with this pressure. Moving with it here in the offensive end. Denied with the save. The Admirals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover. He was locked in there. Denies him again.
Love the way the goaltender gets tight to the shooter here. The puck's in the low slot. You want to take away time, you want to take space. Goaltender does it, makes a save.
Well past the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And they can't connect. The Aces have it from the corner. The Admirals gain control of the puck. Looking to set up offensively. Backhander. How did he stop that one?
A player should never be left alone in the slot, but man, is the goaltender to task here. Gets out in front of it and makes the save.
Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Shot. And he makes a save there. Takes that pass back to the point. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. He scores! That's how you do it! Leadership to a T! The captain capitalizes!
Well, he does a great job of maneuvering his body to get available in tight to the goaltender. Anytime you're net front, you want to find a way to get your stick on a puck. This one-timer that he's able to get off beats the goaltender clean.
The Aces have extended their lead to 2 here in the late goings of the second.
And they need to stay focused right through this second period. Listen, they've had an outstanding first 2 periods, and they have to finish strong to get to the intermission and reset the tone in the third.
Grabs the puck. Takes the feed. Carries it in. The Admirals take it along the wall.
James, how surprised do you think the goaltender is? He just spins around and tries to clear the puck, and he fires it past the tender.
The Admirals have jumped right back into this one here in the second with that goal.
And you can certainly feel the momentum changing tides right there, James, especially after that goal. They've cut the deficit within 1.
Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Drills them. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And that slides right out to center ice. 2 periods down, 1 more to go. Both teams have time to get a refresh, and we'll be back for period number 3. I'm fired up. I know you're fired up for this, too. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Here we go. Period number 3 is now. Well, 2 periods down. Here we go with the 3rd period. Cheryl, your assessment so far.
The Admirals have had a ton of great
scores, and we are back to even.
Yeah, tie game now, James. I really like the energy that they've showed throughout the game, but now it's about channeling the energy they just created and doing something with it.
Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And they win that draw at center. Takes the feed. Picked off in the open ice. And he loses control here. From the point, they take control of it. The Aces have it now. And they continue to apply pressure here. Skates across the blue line. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. And they've got the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. Moves the puck along the half wall. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Moves the puck. Oh, he'll feel that one. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's see what the officials say.
This is not the way they wanted the game to go. Just undisciplined, taking a ton of penalties. They'll have to reset and refocus if they want to find a way to get on top. I won't be surprised to see the 1-3-1 again. They had success on it earlier, James. And listen, I love this. I coach this with my team because I love the bumper spot and I love the net front player. You're taking away the eyes of the goaltender, but he can also pop out below the goal line and present as an option. So multiple variations that can strike.
And that one's turned away. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And he can't hang on after that hit. Oh, and he comes up with a big stop there. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. It's a 2-on-1. A pass! What a save! Oh my goodness, I thought they had it there on the rush! And he saves that one as well.
What a sequence. I mean, he has been outstanding making consecutive saves. I mean, his defense, they gotta start playing.
All sorts of pressure, trying to get it out. Gotta give the penalty killers a lot of credit as the penalty expires.
Well, it's a critical juncture. Game is tied, and the PK unit does a real great job of keeping it there.
The Aces play it along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Kobe. Great hand-eye coordination as he gets the puck back. Into the corner now. Comes up with the stop. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Here in the back half of this period, it's all tied up. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And makes the routine save. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards.
I've really enjoyed this game tonight, James. It's been tight, it's been fast-paced, defensively structured, and you never know which way it's going to end.
And he's ridden off the puck. Centering feed! Picked off in front. Receives the pass. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. The Admirals have it now. Picks up the puck in his own end. The Admirals looking against the half wall. Scores! The go-ahead goal puts them in front.
Well, and this has been trending to happen, James. They've been closing on the puck quickly. You sense an upward trajectory as this game's progressed and they find the back of the net. I really like the way they move the puck around to wait for the right time to be able to move that puck for the one-timer in that low slot area. He didn't have much time to get it off, but he got some wood on it and buried it.
The Admirals needed that in a big way. They now have the lead here in this third period.
Well, it's been a back-and-forth game. It's really been neck and neck, and although I felt like they dictated the pace in this third period, it's about continuing to press and really try to smother their opponent.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Great save from in tight.
The goaltender's at the last line of D defense for a reason. This time, he bails his team out.
Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
The Cavalier's been dialed in right from puck drop, James. I mean, he's made the key save that he's need to make, and it's all about for a tender.
Oh, here he is on a breakaway! Oh, stopped! Oh, that would have been huge!
Well, it would have been late in the third period here, James. You know you're in a tight game. You don't get these opportunities often on the breakaway. You cannot believe he missed.
Made the save on the play. Looks to... Oh, at the buzzer, a big save! And there's the horn, and they hang on.
Two teams that brought their best efforts, neither giving an inch. Please, let me see these teams face off again.
Isn't it great, James? I mean, when you have two teams going toe-to-toe, head-to-head, that are competing and battling like this, man, is it fun to watch, fun to call for the fans, everyone in the building.
This was everything that makes hockey great.
Great night of action on the ice, and I can't wait to do it again.
I know you can't wait either, so we'll see you next time, and real soon.